Holland Shipyards is building a series of 5 electric ferries for the North Sea Canal. The client is the Amsterdam Municipal Transport Company, GVB, for whom the shipyard had earlier built the famous hybrid I ferries. GVB transports more than 56,000 passengers every day, making it the largest ferry operator in the Netherlands. These new ferries transport pedestrians, cyclists, cars and trucks on 3 routes. There are ingenious movable partitions to safely divide the varying traffic flows. Holland Shipyards and GVB are striving to become 100% sustainable companies. Holland Shipyards is already market leader in the field of electric ferries. The new ferries can sail fully electrically on a 24-hour service, 7 days a week. Fully automatic charging takes place in the 2 minutes that traffic exchanges.